Fish on. Yeah. Fish on, yeah. It's not big, but first striper. First striper. Let's go. Oh yeah, they're blisting. Right in front of me. Oh. Okay. Oh. Fish on. Not big, but I choked it. Second one. Let's go back out there. Oh yeah. Whew. Second one right there. Alright. Fish on. Yeah. They're really not big. They're like the tiny one. Oh my god.
You're cute.
Okay. Fish on. Okay. A bigger one. Oh, fish on. Oh, this is a bigger one. I think this is bigger. Oh yeah. That's a bigger one. A little bit bigger. Not that much though. Why was it pulling dry? Just a bit bigger. Too small. Oh my god, this, they're blitzing over there with the birds. The birds. Oh my god, it's blitzing. Holy crap, it's blitzing. Frenzy. Feeding frenzy. Feeding frenzy. Feeding frenzy. Oh my god. There's a feeding frenzy over there. I'm back already. Hey, can get out there.
Fish on.
Another small one here.
Come on. A little bit. Wow, choke.
My god. Blitzing over there. Crazy blitzing. Oh my god. It must be like... Yoink. Holy crap. There's like millions of...
Dang it.
Can't cast that far. Have to risk it. Oh god.
Dang it. Oh. Oh. Fish on.
Beat yourself.
Oh, yeah. Fish on.
Okay, quick release, Anya. You can see them, they're right next to me.
Hi everyone, this is 514 Fishing here, and this is day two of the Gaspésie trip. So I came out really early in the morning, and man, as I stepped in, I saw the Blitz. Didn't have time to talk, just straight in action. Caught maybe a dozen of those small stripers. Like, they didn't have size, but got on board. So now I'm gonna go see the whales. So see y'all soon. So we started off the day at Boom Defense, which is a place I never been to try to catch the striper. And after that fishing session, we went to Gaspésie to do the whale watch. And then after that, during the day, we went to visit Percé, which is really nice rock formation. And then after that, we went to rest at around Chandler and hoping to go fish the next day around the south of Gaspésie. So this is the plan.
Zip? She has zip? Oh, yeah. Oh, you mean, but she doesn't need to sit.
She needs to just flip.
There. Ready? Little shadow, Lana. Shadow. Shadow. This is protected zone.
for the other people's boat.
That doesn't break?
Yeah, you can't just boom and all the boat like that.
It goes, oh, because it moves
the boat. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah,
look, look, see? There you go. Let's go!
C'est
quoi ça?
C'est une petite baleine, c'est un morceau.
C'est une baleine, ouais, c'est ok. C'est ça que je pensais.
Mais c'est pas celle-là qu'on cherchait.
Ok, ok. Mais il est tout petit là.
Ouais, ouais,
ouais. Non, juste. Okay. There, there, there. It's right there. Oh, there, there. It's right there. You saw it? Yeah, you see it? Yeah, it was right there. It's a big boat. So we're trying to look at the percé rod.
which is the one that has a hole on it and is pretty nice.
Why did people park down there? It's $3 there.
I know, right? It's $2.
No, there. Remember, we saw $3 for 1 hour.
I know. And then we could fish there too. That's where it caught the... Wow, look at this. Look at this.
View?
Yeah, the house is right on the edge. Wow. We don't see the whole stuff here. Fish on, first cast.